Where they bana kata zoological park?
Yes, it looks
tiger.
No wonder they're so huge.
They're huge.
Names. Oh no.
Waterfall here. They will take you through all the places and show you.
As a citizen, I am aware of the duties.
I can see 10. This side also something.
I feel like that's not even so big. I like the dance.
Okay.
This is Naveen. Welcome back to another episode of Tint and Travel. We will have something from here, then we'll go to Surat. Now we are going to zoo.
Yay!
Okay, Nanda?
Yes!
They scan the ticket, we are entering into the zoo. Once we enter the zoo, you can see a baby care unit and library.
I don't know.
Now we are going to the first attraction. So what is that?
Zebra! The black and white animal.
Can we see? Where?
See
that? Come here. See Nanda, can you see that?
Yes.
Zebra.
Zebra.
See?
Yes, it looks more bright in the sunlight.
Okay, we'll go to the next place.
Yes.
Where are we going now?
Giraffe.
Want to see giraffe now?
Yes.
Nanda, can you see giraffe?
Yes!
Can see, right?
Yes.
Giraffe. Now we'll go to the other places. We'll see other animals.
Yes.
So, first two attractions once we enter in the zoo are?
Giraffe and zebra.
All right. Can you see the map?
Yeah.
So, where are we going now?
Next, we are going to lovebirds, then tiger, then toddy cat, then Himalayan black bear, ostrich, emu.
Okay, come.
Dog, fox.
Who are you?
I am a tiger.
See, what is this?
A very...
Hey,
there are no birds. Don't tease or feed animals, you'll be fine. Royal Bengal tiger. Significant name.
Anushka, right?
2014, my date of birth is 2011. 22nd.
So,
yeah.
She is younger than him.
Can
you see that?
Yes.
Your friends are there here, Nanda.
Not my friends. I'm staying away from them. I'm staying away.
Toddy pussycat.
Toddy cat. Let's see. He's sleeping there, right?
Yes, it's so cute. Yes.
What is that?
Ostrich.
Common ostrich.
Yes.
See Nanda, ostrich?
Yes.
How many are there?
One, two.
That's all?
Three.
This is the tallest bird in the world.
And the flightless. Wow, look, I never knew it would be like that. Yeah, Ma, I think the black feathered one is male. The dull feathered one is female.
This is a moo.
My favorite birds.
Where are you going now?
To see leopards. The fox.
This is boring, right? Nothing is there.
Very dry.
If you want to see zoo, you can go to Mysore Zoo, right? Here safari is good, not so.
This time it is not sunny, right? That's reason.
See, here we can see boar.
Golden jackal.
Jackal. But we can't spot anyone here. I think everything is inside. Nanda, wolf. Don't tease. Don't do that.
No, is this called teasing? Yeah.
Wolf, just like dog only.
Yeah.
Huh? Street dog?
I thought wolf will be a little more bigger.
See, one more is, same one.
Just like a street dog, right?
Yeah. But the ears are a little more pointy.
Hmm.
Green leg.
Yes. It's a swarm. Not a lake, it's a swamp.
Yay, hippopotamus!
See, caution, do not cross the fence. Danger. It is there inside cage.
Oh, yeah, I can see.
No, we can't see
it. It's not there. Because when hippopotamus open their mouth, some birds will come. Wait, something.
Deer. Sangai deer.
Sangai
deer. Can you see that?
Yeah. You can.
Sangai deer.
Yes.
It's going to rain here.
It's drizzling.
See the baby one?
Yeah.
Hippo.
Looks cute.
See the baby one inside?
Oh, looks so fat. Whoa! I never knew they're so huge.
They're huge. They're coming out.
Don't think.
Opening the mouth.
Yeah, they're opening the mouth. That plant will be in the shape of a sausage. Hmm. But then if you open it with your fingers, some cotton or something will come out of it.
Hmm, yeah, yeah, like this.
So beautiful.
It's raining.
I'm out of here! It's raining, it's pouring, the old man is snoring!
Elephant!
Yes. Feels like Dubare. Oh, all of the elephants have names. Oh no, they're elephant adopters.
Nothing is there.
I'll be dry.
What is this? Barking deer.
Barking deers? They bark.
Barking deer. See how mommy is protecting the baby.
Yes. Wow, see people are... Why can't we just go?
This is an artificial waterfall here. Now we'll go to the other side. Nilgai, jackal, leopard. This is not good as Mysore Zoo.
Yeah.
Whoa. Waste of time. Nilgais, right?
Yeah, Samba.
Nilgai. Can you see them there?
Yes.
They are all taking rest. Right?
Yes. Yes, there is.
You like this place?
No.
If you want to see all the animals, go to Mysore Zoo. Don't come here. Here, it is good for safari.
And butterfly.
Butterfly park is also good.
Only if it is summer.
Yeah.
That is.
Now it is a leopard. Can you see Nanda?
Leopard.
Leopard. This is Indian leopard, Nanda. Let's go on that side. See Nanda?
Yes.
Can you see?
Yes. Hey, there's even an animal keeper for this.
For Dev every Raja. Animal, yeah.
I'm ready to get out of here.
Why?
Boring. Duh.
See, see? It's coming closer now.
Yeah, looks a bit like picture. The fur and the spots look like a picture, right?
Yeah.
I feel like that's not even
see,
fur.
See, it's coming this side.
Ah, I think that's a female. See its stomach.
Mm.
It's a bit like big.
Now what? See, we have some more, right? What is that?
That is ostrich and lemur, right?
We already covered.
Yeah.
Now the birds, real attraction. Birds.
Birds. Birds. Birds. Birds.
Scarlet macaw. Right?
Yeah.
See this?
Scarlet macaw.
Hmm. Colorful, right?
Yeah, and beautiful. Blue gold macaw.
Oh, this is also good. This is there in Mysore Zoo as well, right?
Yeah.
See,
can't see
macaw.
Properly with the kids. Lioness! I am a huge fan of lioness. Yes.
See, you can avail this battery vehicle. They will take you through all the places and show you. What is this?
Sulfur-crested cockatoo.
Cockatoo?
Yeah.
Cockatoo!
Atlantis parrot?
No.
This we saw from planet Earth, right? Oh! Planet Earth?
I can't remember. Oh, yes. Yes, yeah. Now I remember.
When we
are coming back from our birthday.
It's the first time I'm seeing this one.
Yeah, looks weird. What is that?
Gala.
Gala.
It looks like a crow.
See the color?
Oh, the gala is this.
Yeah.
This is the gala. Is that a vulture? Pan cockatoo. Wait, seeing its head feathers, I think I know this.
See? We'll go?
Yes.
Come.
Wildlife pledge. As a citizen, I am aware of the duties as per Article 51A of the Constitution of India to protect and improve the natural environment, including forests, lakes, rivers, wildlife, and have compassion for living creatures.
Okay, you have taken the pledge?
Yes, I have. Lion-tailed manta. Is this a
great Indian hornbill? Oh, not sure whether you can see that. This is the one, great Indian hornbill. White peacock?
Yes. It has a crown and feathers.
Hmm. Vinanda, what is this?
I don't know. Oops. I have no idea. Wait, here a peacock is here.
The peacock?
Yes, I love peacocks.
What is this? Lovebirds.
Lovebirds.
Sunconker.
Sunconker. Rainbow,
rainbow lorikeet.
Lorikeet. Definitely gonna see that. Where are the rainbow birds? I can't find a thing.
Oh. Huh? Zing, you want to see something?
Crocodiles.
Yeah. See, man.
I almost didn't recognize them. They look like lizards.
One, two, three.
Just like wooden pieces, right?
Yeah, they look like stones. I thought they are green.
Can everyone see this? Right? How many are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I can see 10. This side also something.
No, only 9, dude.
Now we'll go and see aviary. Then exit.
Aviary!
What all the birds inside? Wow.
Whoa! Look at that.
Pelican?
Yeah.
Looks like pelican, right?
Yeah.
This is the only good place to see here, right?
Yeah, only good place.
All. We Always. Miss so many animals. They're
it's
all inside the cage.
It's literally a flop. Utter flop is lucky drop. It's a tortoise. It means I forgot the difference between tortoise and turtle. Even the floor. The ground. So much poop.
Okay then.
Yes.
I think we are good. Black-headed ibis. Almost an hour, right?
Mm.
We wasted.
Pig tailed. I don't want to see these guys. They're so stupid.
Pig tailed. Pig tailed back to.
I'm literally sweating as a pig.
After 1 hour walk?
Yeah.
You're not strong enough then.
I am strong enough, you weirdo. Spectacled monkey.
Spectacled monkeys.
Means glasses will be there. Means glasses.
Oh, spectacled. Is it because of the climate they're all inside?
Where inside? Where's an inside spot?
Nothing, right?
Yes.
Nanda.
Yes.
At least we can see that dinosaur statue, be the bigger one.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
See right side?
Looks like a lizard mixed with a dinosaur.
See?
Okay.
This is the common tree we can see, right? That fruit we all eat, right?
Yeah.
The name is Singapore cherry. Singapore cherry. How's it?
I like the dinosaur, but not the zoo. Dinosaurs once ruled the earth. Dinosaurs, a group of reptiles, dominated the world
for over 140 million years. They
see here, what is this?
Oh, that's a triceratops.
Okay.
Okay. Ouch!
We done with Bannerghatta zoo visit as well.
God, I hate the zoo.
Yeah, this is not that good.
Yeah.
This is the end of this episode. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.